6:53 this morning. If you are just joining us now, we've been following breaking news. Famous chef and host of CNN's Parts Unknown, Anthony Bourdain, has died. CNN confirmed his death early this morning. Bourdain was in France working on the Emmy award-winning series when he was found by a friend in his hotel room. Initial reports say the death is a suicide. Bourdain was 61 years old.